was cut in the last minute. Sorry about, this is the second part. So for these little batches. All the machines had this port here. This is the cable I talk about. You see how go? The flat part go to the back. And the little picture here tell you how go. It's not difficult. It's just Janomas and Kenmos is the same because I had the two ones. So you just go there. And the same way, flat part to the back. And it's there. Make sure everything is connected and not that not going to. It's good. It's like that. And they say RS232C, but remember, this is another cable because this cable coming with these two parts. One in here and one in here. When I going to plumb this, you can even let the car there. I had a car there, the angels, but I can use the one we already, the red one is the same way. You can let there or let's use like that. Now, turn on the machine. And you go here. Now, pull and let and set. Going, mold, embroider, and go to the little bats. And it's going to read. When I finish, you just, for example, I am there, I don't do nothing with the memory card, just I let like that, and just I going to, I am make sure the red button is disappeared, and you can eject or just turn off. The only thing make sure is when you're going to finish or no use more this is because this thing is in off. Power can be in green because the power is received by the machine. Doesn't matter. Okay? That's all. Guys, I hope you enjoy. Next videos, I'm going to show you how made the scan and saw. Can be in Kenmore or in Janoma. Don't worry, you can use. I hope you enjoy your sewing and your embroidery. Thank you, guys. Subscribe to my videos. Give me your like. God bless you. Have a great day. And please pray with me for all this world. Jesus Christ, be with us in our heart and hell and all the things we do. Thank you, God. Bye, guys. Thank you.